the door.
Pursuing an acting career, so I guess you live in LA, SC, because he says you're going to SC. And and it's, you know what I'm kind of curious about though? This is AKA Elvis Powers. What does that mean?
I used to do Elvis and Austin Powers.
At the same time?
Well, not at the same time, same show.
Okay. Well, can you do his laugh or something?
Yeah, baby.
Okay. Let's see what the judges think.
Tonight. You know, Elvis was such an original, and he was the king of swagger, as well as he was the king of rock and roll. And you definitely have the swagger down. It's awesome. It was fun to watch. He had a wonderful sense of humor, and I love the little opening of the jumpsuit. Show a little more chest. He had a great sense of humor. You definitely have the swagger down, and you know, you did a great job depicting him. So, awesome.
John?
That was a very confident performance. I like how you work the stage. You look like you're in command of what you're doing. And I want to see Austin Powers do Elvis one of these days. Next year, bring that one out. That'll be unique. Thanks.
Yeah, I like the performance a lot, John, but I really like the finish. The ending, I mean, you really hit those notes at the end and you finished really strong. You did a good job.
I have to say one thing. I agree with everything everyone has said as of yet, but I'll definitely add one thing. The timing, the way that you paced yourself from left to right was perfect. You acted like you owned the stage, and no one owned the stage like Elvis. That's what I'm talking about.
Elvis Powers, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, Marvin.